Taylor Bonner is in line up for the Patriots.
Thank you.
good evening, and welcome to the Lions Den and to Augusta Christian School. And tonight's game between the Westside Patriots and your Augusta Christian Lions. Ladies and gentlemen, in the spirit of the season celebration of our Varsity Guys 2021-2023 State Championship, we'd like to acknowledge the two co-players of the state tournament last year and celebrate their accomplishments. B.J. Stein and Luke Wilson were both named co-players of the SCISA State Tournament, with Luke Wilson having his best game of the tournament, and the Lions beat him most in the state championship, where he was named the game's most valuable player. Let's once again celebrate these accomplishments in our Varsity Guys SCISA State Championship. And now here are the starting lineups. First, for Westside. Number 0, Jalex Ewing. Number 2, DeMarco Willington. Number 5, Amari Tillman. Number 11, Xavier Goss. And number 21, Kalen Hudson. The Patriots are coached by Jerry Hunter.
please first.
Thank you.
Westside with assistance as we begin the second quarter.
Thank you.
come out, Augusta Christian.
Thank you.
the first half, the score, Westside 38, Augusta Christmas is first. Thank you. In this calendar year, the Lions return home on January 3rd. And we'll have three games that week. And we get the of January 3rd as the Lions return home.
Let's go.
transfer, DJ Steinhardt on the 2v2.
Number 2, Walker Middleton.
Westside with possession as we begin the fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Augusta.
For Westside.
That's a foul on the two, the Marshall Middleton, his second, team's sixth. He's a shot on the line. 2-2.
Westside.
moment is for Green State. Troy Butler from on shooting 1-1.
Thank you.
Johnson. Time out, Augusta Christian.
Westside 73, and thank you for your attention.
Persia has arrived safely. This is our final home game until January. We'll see you Tuesday, January 3rd, as the Lions and Lady Lions begin a week with three home games. Until then, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a pleasant evening.